Make easy photo adjustments with Canva, all from your mobile device. And the best thing? No more switching apps. First things first, you'll need to download the Canva app. And to use the app, you'll need a Canva account. To sign up or sign in, enter your email address and password, and jump in. Start inspired with your own photo. From the home screen, tap the purple button to upload a photo from your camera roll. With 5 GB of free storage, use Canva to save all your favorite memories. Keep the original photo size or select a ready-made format here. And create. Your photo will launch a new design in the Canva editor. Let's make some adjustments. Crop your image from the toolbar. Tap and drag the corners of the image to make the most of your subject. Let's explore effects. Auto Enhance sharpens photos, defines colors, and balances light. Auto Focus adds instant depth to images by blurring backgrounds. Pinch the screen to zoom in and out to check edits up close. We can adjust and improve photos by finding the perfect blend of brightness, contrast, warmth, and saturation. When you've finished editing, share your photo with the world straight from Canva. Use a share link or post directly to social media, like this. It's so easy to edit and share your photos with Canva.